What do you say, does alcohol react differently in case of men and women?
Absolutely. For many reasons, and this has been well studied, the same dose of alcohol is usually more toxic to women than it is to men. So the international guidelines for what are safe limits of alcohol drinking are defined differently. So the Western world, again, let me tell you, it's the Western data. They say that up to 2 drinks per day for a man is permissible. More than 1 is, up to 1 is permissible for women. But that's for the Western data. I've seen a lot of people in India actually doing pretty badly with even this drink. So as I mentioned a while ago, there is a genetic predisposition. So some people might react badly to even this so-called permissible levels of alcohol, but certainly women are more prone to alcoholic liver injury than men.
So can we say it is dependent on genetics?
Yes, so it is actually partly sex related, because the woman's body is a little smaller and different in that sense, but it's not only related to weight and surface area, but there are certain metabolic differences also in the body which could be causing this difference.
So one is surface area and the other can be metabolic differences.